The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the World Wrestling Fighting Championship!
A resume a mile long. Two-time Hall of Famer. One of WWE's most dominant champions. He is immortal. So between WCW and WWE, Hogan has had double-digit world title reigns.
Not to mention he's a two-time WWE Hall of Famer and the biggest name in the business in the 80s and 90s.
Headliner of the first 8 WrestleManias. Count them, 8!
Well, check out those pythons, Cole. It looks like Hulk's ready to headline 8 more WrestleManias.
Let's see, I said my prayers, I took my vitamins this morning. Guys, I think I'm on the right track.
Oh, yeah, I like this guy.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
You must be ready for battle. Hogan never backed down from a fight.
All eyes are on this superstar and his performance against the Hulkster.
Introducing the challenger from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 303 pounds, the immortal Hogan! And his opponent from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, he is the World Wrestling Fighting Champion, the Superstar!
You can feel the tension here tonight. Definitely a big fight feel.
Ladies and gentlemen, we could possibly see the title change hands and a new champion crowned here tonight.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't you think you're putting the cart before the horse, Cole? The champ is the champ for a reason. That hasn't suddenly changed.
Oh, knee drop.
Woo!
Shoulder tackle. Fighting back by the counter. Side rush and leg sweep.
Just mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
An overbearing assault on Hogan now.
Ulster has to find a way, find some energy.
Driving a knee into the arm.
Corey, some people might think Hulk Hogan's moves come from a shallow bag. Do you think that'll have a negative impact tonight?
Hogan might stick to his classic moves, but his timing is something that can be very unpredictable. If he can deploy his attacks in an unconventional manner, he should be able to top his opponent here.
From the top! And nobody's there! Vicious! The champion into the cover! Rope break. Stops.
This is getting intense. Someone check on Saxton.
He steers clear of contact.
Followed by the leg drop.
Spine! The cover by the challenger! Denying a two count there.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
Oh, caught him!
Uh-oh. No way! No way! Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Two! What, only two?
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
Though you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
Kick to the gut.
Cranked around into a neck breaker.
Hogan out of the way in time.
Flapjack
face first.
What now?
Stop right to the gut.
Appreciate him while you can, folks. He's not getting paid by the hour.
He climbs into the ring.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Producing a trampling.
My goodness, is this even legal?
I don't think so.
My God, enough!
All focus bent on putting an end to Hogan here. Here you go.
Pedigree! I think the champ's got it.
That's gotta be it.
Two count.
That's it. The champ stays the champ.
Here is your winner and still World Wrestling Fighting Champion, the Superstar.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.